is it? That was pretty good. No, high five. That was pretty good.
Show you something of my two favourite things, magic and reading. Inside this box are my three favourite books. My first favourite book is Colin Davis' Mathemagical. Can you please look through the book and check if each page is different? My second favourite book is Enid Blyton, The Magical Faraway Tree. Can you please look through the book and check if each page is different? My third favourite book is Steve Harvey's Jump.
Yeah!
Please look through the book and check if each page is different.
You better do your magic trick, little girl.
Mr. Harvey, can you pick up my box and put it on the floor for me, please?
So what you want me to do with it?
Just pick it up, please.
Pick the box up?
Yeah. Stop! Mr. Harvey, can you take one step backwards? Can you come round here for me, please? Can you come round here for me, please?
I'm gonna do this here, but did you see the movie Children of the Corn?
I'm going to show you a card trick.
You're gonna show me?
It's a card trick like no other. As you can see, all the cards are different.
Yeah, all of them. It's what I do. I'm a hustler now. Careful.
I'm going to turn them face down, and I would like you to touch the back of any card.
Okay.
That one?
Yeah.
I would like you to look at your card, remember it, and don't show anyone else.
Okay,
don't
I got it.
Don't show anyone.
Don't show anyone.
Mr. Harvey.
Yeah.
Please choose one book, either Mathemagical, Magical Faraway Tree, or your book.
Jump. I'm gonna pick Jump.
Your book has 191 pages. Please choose a number between 1 and 191.
Page 125.
Sir, please could you turn the book to page 125 for me, please, and stand up while you're doing it. Check if all the words are different. Now choose one word and in a loud voice tell us what it is.
Radio.
Radio. Before the show, I wrote a word on this blackboard. Watch.
What did she say? Oh, watch.
Would you be impressed if I told you your card was printed on my T-shirt?
The card I picked is printed on your T-shirt?
Yes.
Little girl. Don't do this to me.
Would you be impressed?
I'd be beyond impressed.
Well, it's got to be one of these. What was the card you chose?
Six of heart. Everyone can make some noise for Izzy. You a bad little girl.